have like something on the sheet that says, turn your horse out a little bit better. I mean, you know, clean them off.
Now, this is, she was out of her mental.
Yeah, Zoe.
Zoe. Mm-hmm. She should find a handle that. My dog's name. We decided to turn her over because I would have found
he was holding him. I could tell a difference in his body language. It seemed that, you know, Bo was kind of just going for it, but he wasn't doing that. Yeah, whack.
Now I know what you all have been talking about.
He said he was going to try and let it go like around the ring, but he turned back and he's like, I'm going back to the train.
That's a
brought in ring two. That was Shark with Candice Perino. We have a couple of scratches, so ring two will be running early. Lauren Kenorak is next up with Symphony. This horse is owned by McKay Crowley.
Got him, girl.